Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the Indata Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about an augmented reality app called JigSpace. So let's go ahead and take a look. So today I wanted to talk about an app called JigSpace. JigSpace is an augmented reality app, and what I find unique about augmented reality, it's a great way for folks to learn in a different way, instead of just having textbooks and videos and those kinds of things. It really does help folks dig in a little bit more on particular topics. And JigSpace is a great way to get a little bit more experience with it, if you will. And so I'm gonna go ahead and open it up. This is a free app. It gives you all sorts of different things to look at as far as augmented reality, breaking into things, understanding how they work, the different components, and those kinds of things. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm a big Star Wars fan, and so I'm gonna look at the anatomy of a lightsaber. So I'm gonna go and open that up, say view in AR. Next thing it's gonna want me to do is it's wanting me to point at a very flat surface. And so I'm gonna go ahead and point at a flat surface and click. And there's my lightsaber. Now the next thing is you're gonna look over to your right. You'll see a big arrow pointing to the right. That's the next button. A little bit lower than that, pointing to the left, the smaller one, is to go backwards. And so as I press the forward button, it's going to open it up and I'm going to be able to see what's inside that lightsaber and how it was created. Kind of go on, it's going to walk me through the different components. And we'll just kind of walk through that. Primary crystal, focusing crystal, blade energy channel, all sorts of cool things to learn about the lightsaber, and it's going to put it back together. And then once I get to the end, it's going to go ahead and show me what it looks like. And so don't get cut by that because that would hurt. And then you're done looking at that. And then we're going to go back. That's on the top left-hand corner. Go back to all my other instructions. And then we can dig into some other things too. The great thing about JigSpace is you can create your own. You can hit the plus key, create an account and create some of your own spaces, but you have a bunch of free things to just spend a little bit more time in augmented reality, getting comfortable with it, better understanding how it works, and having some real practical ways to kind of dig in and learn about certain things. So anatomy, the inside of the earth, and other kinds of things that you might want to learn about. But that is JigSpace, and again, it's an augmented reality app.
Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the Indata Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.